Making the move from JSUM to JDM for Windows is fast and easy. To get the upgrade directly through JSUM, start the JSUM program. You will receive an update application message. This message notifies you that the upgrade to JDM is available. It also reminds you that JDM replaces JSUM on your computer for downloading and programming your services. Click Yes to start the download process. JDM will now begin downloading to your computer. The status appears in the Messages area. Once the JDM program download is complete, an installation setup wizard starts automatically. A welcome screen appears. If you don't use Jeppesen Skybound adapters, deselect the Install Skybound Drivers option. Click Install. The setup process begins. The Make the Move webpage appears with important information for you to review. The webpage appears in combination with the JDM setup wizard. Make sure the setup window is visible. It may be behind the browser window. You can minimize the browser if the setup window is not visible. A message informs you that JSUM is detected and will be removed from your computer and replaced with JDM. Acknowledge that you've read the message by clicking OK. On the wizard screen, click Next to continue the setup process. Confirm shortcut options and the location of the installed files. Click Next. Click Install. When JDM installation is complete, click the Finish button. If you left the Install the Skybound Drivers option checked at the beginning, the next wizard starts installing the drivers. Click Next. Confirm the driver installation location and click Next. Click Install to install the Skybound drivers. Please note that you will need to connect the adapters to your computer after the driver installation is complete. Click OK. A completion message lets you know that the drivers are installed. Click Finish. You can now start JDM and log in with the same user ID and password that you used with JSUM. Revisit the Make the Move webpage for more information, including an introduction video on how to get started with JDM for Windows.